Hello, everybody, and welcome. My name is Michael, your friendly neighborhood art dealer, here with 10-10-10. It's exciting. It's going to be fast. It's going to be fun. You're going to save money. It's 10 artworks in 10 minutes or less, all starting at a $10 bid on our eBay store. Now, remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel also, because lots of exciting things are coming your way. Now, our YouTube store has been around since 2007. We have over 1,300 positive feedbacks. In fact, we have a 100% positive feedback rating. So customer service is our number one goal. And one of the ways that we do that is by bringing you great art at tremendous prices. And that's no different here today. So you're going to want to hold on to your hats and make your bids as soon as you find the artwork that you like. It's 10 artworks in 10 minutes or less, all starting at a $10 bid. We're going to our first artwork, and we're heading there right now. All right, as promised, here we are with lot number one. Number one of 10. Remember, we're doing 10 artworks in 10 minutes or less, all starting at a $10 bid. It's a chance to save money on art. Lot number one here is a Volagov. It's a beautiful work of art here. As you can see, this stunning beachside scene here with this female figure, which Volagov is known for, painting female figures in this wonderful impressionistic style. It is hand-signed. It's a limited edition out of only 295. That's it. Now, framing is available, and worldwide shipping is available also. And this is going to start at $10. But let me tell you what you'd pay in a gallery. The actual gallery retail on this Volagov artwork is $1,100. And typically, you would find in our online auctions that this would have a price tag on it of about $825. But this is your chance. We're just throwing it out to the market and seeing what you tell us you want to pay for it. Bidding starts at $10. This is Volagov. Item number one, you got to go to the eBay store and bid on it. All right, we're heading to lot number two, and we're doing it right now. All right, here we are with lot number two. And remember, you're going to be bidding on our eBay store. So make sure that you click through the link to our eBay store, which is www.artrev.com. That's the name of our eBay store. So you're going to want to head through there. You can check out all the positive feedback, 100% positive feedback since 2007, over 1,300 positive feedback. So customer service is our number one goal. We want to make sure you're happy and that you get a great price. And we're moving on to this artwork, which is Maurice Meyer. Very nice landscape artwork here by Maurice Meyer. It is, again, hand-signed and numbered out of only 50. Now, this particular artwork here, the retail gallery price for Maurice Meyer's artwork of this size is going to be right about $400, with our online website asking about $185. And here on eBay, we're starting the bid at $10. You tell us where we stop. It's your auction, folks. $10 is where we're going to start with Maurice Meyer and this beautiful landscape piece. Take a good look at it, get through to the eBay store, and put in your bids. All right, moving to lot number three. We're doing that right now. All right, here we are, lot number three. And we're going fast here. This is it. Boom, boom, boom. We're getting you some great deals on tremendous artworks here. It's 10 artworks in 10 minutes or less. Every bid starting on our eBay store at $10. You tell us where we stop. It's as simple as that. Here, lot number three is a Susan Patricia. Very nice, beautiful colors, tropical theme. This is hand signed once again here. Now, framing is available, so when you're the successful bidder, we can definitely frame it and we can ship anywhere around the world. So don't worry about that. It's going to arrive at your home and you can hang it right on your wall. Framing is available and international shipping, no problem at all. Okay, let's talk about the value of the Susan Patricia here. The value is the retail gallery price, $600, and the internet sale price would be right around $225. The bids start at $10. Simple as that. Susan Patricia, bidding starting at $10. We're moving on to lot number four, and we're doing that right now. All right, as promised, here we are with lot number 4. This is a Stephen Courtley artwork, and it's showing this beautiful Tuscan villa scene. This is artwork that everyone will love. It's got that mood and that emotion of tranquility, of peacefulness. Beautiful colors here. It is hand-signed. The edition size is very small, only 325 in the edition here. Put it anywhere around your home, whether you've been to Italy before or you would just love to go to Italy. Either way, this artwork is going to give you that sense of peace and tranquility that good art should give you. Let's talk about the value on this Stephen Courtley artwork. The retail gallery price on Stephen's artwork of this size here, this particular artwork, in fact, $750, and the online retail special on this particular artwork here would be $400. As we've already mentioned, the bidding starts at $10. So you're going to click through to the eBay store, and $10 is where the bidding starts on this Stephen Courtley. All right, we're moving to lot number 5, and we're doing that now. Okay, here we are with lot number 5, and this is in our 10, 10, 10. So once again, 10 artworks, 10 minutes or less, every bid starting on the eBay store at $10. And you tell us where the price goes. This is your auction, folks. All right, lot number 5 is a Shim Shimmel is the artist, and we've got this beautiful big cat here. So for my cat lovers out there, this is your artwork 100%. It's got that really nice pop art feel to it. And this would go perfectly almost anywhere in your home to add that punch of color, that pizzazz, and it's just artwork that I think everybody would love. Let's talk a little bit about the value on this Shim Shimmel artwork, which is hand signed and also numbered. The edition size here is 50. So for my art collectors out there, that's important also. The value on this particular artwork, the retail gallery price on this artwork, $495. $495. And on an internet special price, $300. However, $10 is where we're starting the bidding. So you got a chance to save some money. Let's go on the Shim Shimmel, get your bids in. The eBay store is waiting for you. Bid starts at $10. We're heading to the next lot now. All right, here we are with the next lot. This artwork is by the artist Kani, that's K-A-N-I, Kani. And we've got this really nice sort of abstract representation of this woman here with the masquerade mask. This is also a bit of a mixed media, or a hand embellished piece, because you have these sparkles that have been applied by the artist here all throughout the mask. So it has some texture, it has a lot of visual interest to it. So for those of you that like art a little bit on the abstract side, this is without a doubt the one for you. Now the value on this Kani artwork here, you're looking at, on this one here, you're looking at $600 is the retail gallery price on this artwork, and an internet special with Kenny's artwork would be right around $320. But again, $10 is where the bidding starts. So for those of you that love this artwork, again, click through to the eBay store and let's go get your bids in. Put the maximum you're willing to pay because you don't want people outbidding you. That's it. All right, so we're heading to the next lot and we're doing that now. All right, here we are, lot number 7. We're moving fast and furious here. This is your chance to name your price through the auction, the eBay auction. Every artwork starting at $10. You don't want to miss out. You want to click through right away to the eBay store and get the maximum bid in for yourself because you don't want anyone outbidding you. Don't lose out. All right, this artwork here is by Mike Kungel. He is a Disney fine artist, and this is the Baron von Mick. Great piece here for my Disney lovers out there. Maybe you've got grandchildren or children, maybe you just love it yourself. Nice pop art piece with that sort of 1930s Art Deco feel to it. This is hand signed by Mike Kungel, and this is also a limited edition. Nothing here is poster art. Everything is limited edition, hand signed by the artist. Let's talk about value. On this particular artwork here by Mike Kungel, the retail gallery price, which you'd walk in and pay at a gallery, $600. Internet special price on this particular artwork here, $375, but the bidding starting at $10. So for my Disney lovers out there, this is the one for you. Get through to the eBay store, get your bid in. We're moving on to lot number 8, and we're doing that right now. All right, all the way to lot number 8 now, and this is an artwork by Stephen Shortridge. The retail gallery price on this Stephen Shortridge artwork, $500. $500. The internet special price on this Stephen Shortridge artwork, $325. And again, you can name your bid, $10 is where it begins. Remember, when you go through to the eBay store, make sure that you put in the maximum that you'd be willing to pay for this Stephen Shortridge artwork, because remember, this is going to be viewed by thousands of people who will potentially be bidding against you. So don't miss out. When you know that you love it, get that maximum bid in there, but all bids start at $10, a chance to save some great money. This Stephen Shortridge artwork here, depicting this very nice city scene here with the horse and the carriage beside it. This is a hand embellished artwork, which means that the artist has actually gone through and applied paint on top of the limited edition print to give it that texture, the look and the feel of a painting without the price tag of one of Stephen Shortridge's paintings. So on this particular artwork here, hand signed, limited edition, this is lot number 8. Get your bid in. We're moving to lot number 9 and we're doing that now. All right, we're almost there. This is lot number 9. Remember, this is 10, 10, 10. 10 artworks in 10 minutes or less, every bid starting on the eBay store at 10 bucks. You can't beat that. This artwork here, lot number 9, is a Noah artwork. Now, any of these artists, you can definitely look up their biographies on artrev.com. You can find the biographies of these artists, no problem at all. And everything is hand signed and numbered. But you want to get through to the eBay store to get your bid in. Every bid starts at $10. This is called Grind Mouse, and it's Mickey working his magic on the skateboard here. Noah is a Disney fine artist, so for my Disney fans out there, for my Mickey Mouse lovers out there, this is the artwork for you. This particular artwork, the retail gallery price on this particular Noah artwork, $450. The typical internet special price, $395. Opening bid on the eBay store at 10 bucks. You're gonna wanna click through and get your bid in. Do not delay, don't miss out, because you have a chance to get some great artworks at some great prices. We're gonna head to our final lot, and we're doing that right now. Well, here we are, the very last lot of 10, 10, 10. And we're gonna finish up where we began with another artwork by Vologov. Now, for those of you that love that beautiful figurative art, Vologov is the artist for you. Here we have another beautiful scene here, such a stunning scene here with this beautiful woman out on the boat here. Put it anywhere in your home, it's gonna be loved and adored by your whole family, by you, and by anybody that sees his artwork. It's going to be one of the focal points of wherever you put it in your home. Hand signed and numbered by Vologov. It's also hand embellished, which means the artist has actually put paint on top of the limited edition print to give it the look and the feel of the painting, but without the price tag of one of Vologov's one-of-a-kind paintings. As I mentioned before, everything that you've seen, we can do framing for you in whatever style you like, and international shipping is available, so do not delay. Click through to the eBay store, get your bid in, 10 bucks. Is where the bidding starts. $900 is the retail gallery price on this Vologov artwork, $900. Typical internet special price on this particular artwork here, $600. $600, so you don't wanna miss out on it. Move through to the eBay store, 10 bucks is where the bidding starts. I'll be back with you in just a second just to sign off and say fare thee well. In the meantime, hold on to your hats, we're heading there next. All right, here we are. You've been with us through 10 artworks in 10 minutes or less. Every bid starts at $10. If you haven't done so yet, click through to the eBay store and get your maximum bid in that you're willing to pay, because you don't want somebody outbidding you on eBay. It's your chance to get the artwork that you love at a great price. As you can see, the easel is now empty because everything's happening on the eBay store. Remember to subscribe to this YouTube channel because we've got lots more exciting things coming your way. And make sure that you visit our eBay store not only to look at all the positive feedback, 100% positive feedback, over 1,300 positive feedbacks since 2007. Customer service is our number one goal, but also check out the artworks that we've got there, the $10 specials, the 10, 10, 10. This is your chance to name your price on the artwork that you love. Don't delay. And in the meantime, this is Michael, your friendly neighborhood art dealer, saying fare thee well and have a great day full of fine art.